Hello everyone, welcome back into my channel, and now I'm going to watch Fate Kalian Lain the Prisma Ilya Dre episode 8. So let's check it out. People and Tools, that's the title of this episode. Oh, it's Darius. He can see everything through that bird's eye. Hey, this guy's dangerous. Hey, it's Ilya. Cunning of the love. And can Ilya defeat this Rin and Luvia? They're going to get rid of this talking trash. Both of their minds are placed in a stuffed animal, so we have to find that stuffed animals. Ah, okay, they're so ready to clean this love. Oh. Oh, that's why Beatrice didn't hurt the body. Oh. How is Ilya going to hurt Luvia's and Rin's body? Hey, can we just command those rats to attack Rin and Luvia? So this is Erika's fetish. What is she going to do with that scissors? Cut them apart? Oh! Combat mode? Oh, the car disappeared. It's a fake car. Oh, they were using nameless noble phantasms. Ilya and Sefar end up in Erika's room. That's Ilya's body. This young tsundere is crazy. Oh, what is that symbol? That's not the way to change Ilya's clothes. It's not over yet. Oh, they're following Angelica's words. She's blackmailing her. Oh, she's cold. Ilya didn't hurt anyone. Brilliant idea. Yay! Oh, it is back. Oh, so we just have to attack that symbol. This is the school building. Oh my goodness! Gil is so lazy. Maybe they can ride the Vimana to go to Ainsworth's family's house. I'm glad that Ilya met Sapphire and she can return to her body. She's ordering Luffy and Rin to attack Ilya. Oh, they got so many cards. And those cards is just like a bullets. It disappears after they use it. She's going to use the archer cut again. No, okay, she's using Gate of Babylon. This faker. Okay, Ilya is in danger now. Okay, we need reinforcements. And they are beating Ilya. Ilya got backfired by her own attack. She's bleeding. It's like a special magic. Still arranging strategy. And what's the king's plan now? because of justice. Prepare to be a villain, so what does he mean? Saving the world? How? How the hell are they going to do that? And whose family should join Caldea. A singularity happened in this world. So they are using Mio as the Holy Grail to save the world. It's a dilemma. Save Mio or save the world? Heroes of Justice motto. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 8 of Fate Kalia Tainer Prisma Ilya Drey. So in this episode, Ilya managed to return to her body, but our main characters have to face difficult options at the end of this episode. Save the world or save Miu, because the Ensuo's family claim themselves as the hero of justice that are going to save the world using the Holy Grail, which is Miu. So I'm really not sure what's going to happen in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. See you again on my next video, and take care.